Welcome back to the channel. Today I actually want to try something very, very weird. So there's this Pokemon game, but it's not Pokemon. It's like it is Pokemon, but it's called Monster Carnival. And I've been playing this game for quite some time. And as you can see, I'm VIP 5 with the amount of money I've spent on this game. But my main plan is actually to see if I can actually get high enough in this expedition, because I've been running this weird strategy of actually just wiping the enemy team with one Pokemon. Okay. I don't have levitation on him. Anyway. Oh, for fuck's sake. That is a bullshit move. Ah, eat the dick, diddlet. La la la. Confuse him. I don't know, like, my strategy for this is like insanely horrible, because you can't depend on basically one Pokemon to do whatever. But I'm actively doing it. I can't care. Fuck, why did I do that now? I ended up calling him the team carry, going straight out the tactics on this one. Position number one. Whoop my Pokemon up last and go this Illusia route. Like, he does a small dance. And then coil up. Ah, the motherfucker exploded on me. So, problem with this strategy is if you actually get a go up against a Pokemon that can ultimately dish out more damage than what my hit points are. That's where the shit part comes in. Come on, wake up. I don't think my strategy is gonna work though, because this fighting Pokemon is gonna beat the piss out of my ferret right now. Oh, don't need us to die. Okay, so if you see that my HP is going up slightly, it's because he has an item, holding an item called Leftovers, and it keeps causing him to gain a small bit of HP each round. Okay. Time to beat the shit out of him! If you guys who are familiar with Dota, I've coined this Pokemon actually the Ursa Warrior of my team, because the Fury Swipes is fucking beating the living. He's beating the shit out of other Pokemon. But I think so far, the only things I've been struggling with is Steel type Pokemon because of his normal type, or the moves normal type, or something like that. You must excuse me, my Pokemon knowledge is horrible. Okay, cool. So I'm just gonna put him first in position 1. And let's see if I can, how far I can actually go down with this one Pokemon. Come on! Let me attack first. Yes. You see? Half my HP gone, so now I need to actually rest. I think this Noibet. Oh, you motherfucker. Please.
Oh shit. Oh.
This Flareon, I think, is currently like, in a power level wise, my strongest Pokemon. He's straight up, oh shit, he's straight up just a beast. So, looks like my strategy has, it's not working out as I wanted it to. Just freeze this one. Oh, it looks nice. Does it own him? Oh, for fuck's sake. Let's go. Oh, 261 damage! You see how this is where the problem comes in with the sleeping shit. He's gonna die now. If my Pokemon doesn't have any of his statistics stacked up, it normally works against him in a very, very cuck way. So you can go sleep. Sleep. You see, so now I'm taking less damage, and ultimately, that's how I end up staying alive. I'm just waiting for this thing to fucking run away. You can fuck off. Survive. Dragon Blocker, eat the dick. This time. That move looked so impressive. The thing is, I honestly just wanna get two more stacks in of Quail. I suppose I can actually then, you know, start fighting back. Should have timed it. Beat him in his boots. Oh, Fury Swipe you in your boots. Really now, buddy. Come on with your shit, Magikarp. Again? So my whole strategy is now being exercised on fucking Magikarp. Yeah, bro, plus one. Yo, Fury Swipe myself to death. That would suck. It is a, in my opinion, a very horrible strategy to actually exercise on someone. But, you know, I spent the money. I spent the time. I've been grinding my balls off. So, I can choose people. But,